ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಬಟ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಮಾತಾಡಿ ಅಲ್ಲ ಆದರೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಮಾತಾಡಿ ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ವಿಷಯ ಇದೆ ಮರಿತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಲ್ಲ ಆದರೆ ನೀವಾದರೂ ಮರಿಬೇಡಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಕನ್ನಡ ಮಾತಾಡಿ
Hello everyone and welcome to Swalpa Adjust Maadi Kannada Maatadi. Now you all must be wondering what this actually stands for. Well, Swalpa Adjust Maadi Kannada Maatadi means kindly adjust a little and try speaking in Kannada. As you all know, Namma Bengaluru is a very cosmopolitan city where people from all across the world reside in our city. There is one common link which actually connects us to our city and that link is nothing but the native language of this city which is Kannada. In this show, we will be teaching you guys how to learn how to speak in Kannada in very simple ways. In this episode, we will be teaching you guys how to speak in Kannada and also how to greet people in Kannada. The first word that we are going to learn is how to greet people in a very traditional way called as hello. Now let us assume that you have just walked in and you want to greet your friends and instead of saying hello in English, you can always try saying namaskara. You can go along with the hand movement like this and make it more traditional, namaskara. Now let us say after greeting them with namaskara, you want to ask them how they are. So you can try using neevu hege idira, which means how are you. Now let us say your friend asks you how are you. You can always surprise him by answering him back in Kannada, nanu Chenagidini, which means I am fine. So let us say you take an auto and you have been dropped by the auto man, and after paying the fare, you want to actually thank the guy for actually dropping you. So instead of saying thank you, you can try using the Kannada word, which is dhanyavadagalu. So we will see you again in the next episode. Until then, Swalpa Adjust Maadi, Kannada Maatadi.